Welcome in YouTube to another episode of Diablo 4. I hope you're having a great day. Welcome in, welcome back. I appreciate each and every one of you. I hope you're having a great day. Go ahead and hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, you can hit that sub button if you want. It is free and it does help us out. So, let's go and...
The fever has broken, at least. Now it's just my hand. My arm. Throbbing. Lorath promises it will get better. Hard to believe at the moment.
Sounded like she was starting her villain arc, though, so I'm a little nervous.
Unfortunately. And Nerel must also. Donan might have finally got his head on straight, but the Soul Stone is our only weapon against Lilith. I will leave nothing to chance.
So much has been made of these Haradric arts. I decided to see for myself.
And okay, so let's speak to Donan.
Speaking for myself? Yes, I believe I am. Ready to attune the Soul Stone, at least.
Uh-huh.
As for what comes after,
no, we're not ready.
Keeping her bound in the stone, we know how that's gone in the past. I have to believe it is up to us now. Not to the prophecy, Inarius, or anyone else.
Uh-huh. Oh god. Where are we going? We're all in a hurry. Okay, I guess we're going this way.
Something is wrong here.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Okay, here we go. Well, hopefully we get all these NPCs to help us, right? With Elias. They're all gonna die though, aren't they? Here we go. Get it.
Right, Lorat. We will describe the six sigils of Dendus in order, then...
Follow with the second and fourth reversed.
Oh, it's nice to see you agree on something.
Focus. Let us begin.
Yes, sir. Y'all are... Where am I supposed to stand? Looks like maybe here.
There. Do you feel that?
No.
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
Oh god.
He's here. We have to...
Lorath, don't you dare leave!
Oh, I'll kill him myself.
Oh god. Let's follow her, I guess. Coming! Wow, she's fast. Oh, there's a healing thing. That's never good. There's Elias.
Three demands that you pay. And so do I.
I cast your corpse upon the flame. I but the mother.
Okay, we're doing all right. Okay, not so good anymore. Oh god. He's still alive. Project Thanasio. Of course he's gonna come back to life, isn't he? Like, I mean, he's gonna have like full on health, isn't he? That's unfortunate. I did panic drink a couple of potions. Where am I going? I guess this way, maybe. This way? I am too.
I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
Do we trust Mora?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Oh, that's cool. We gotta follow the blood, I guess.
I'm not ready yet.
Hi, Elias. You don't look so hot, do you? Was it worth it?
I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath.
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it, then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back.
Well, you're about to die, so.
You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
The raven speaks nevermore. Well,
the tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive debts.
That was harsh.
It is time to let go.
So now that we've finished off Elias, we're gonna... I think there's still like two episodes. Or two... missions in this one. So who are we gonna be at the end of Act 5? Unless that was it? I don't think that was a chorus of voices, was it? Maybe it was. No, need deep in faith. Yeah. Oh, okay, so one more. Where's Laura?
Elias's head hangs from the Tree of Whispers, and your soul stone is attuned. This is where I leave you.
No, stay with us. We need Lilith. You.
We go to face Lilith. I had hoped you would join us.
To abandon your sister.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern. Mine lies elsewhere.
Who?
This is farewell, then. And... thank you for the tea.
Take care of yourself, Don.
Tea and crumpets.
She called me by my name. Lorath won't believe. Where is he?
Good question.
I've not seen him since Elias spent his last words calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone?
Let's hope not.
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers. So the tree knows where Lilith is going.
Off to the tree.
I could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
Oh dear.
What price?
His head.
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother. No. Get to the tree now. Stop him!
Knees to chest, people. Knees to chest.
I'm not ready yet.
Blasted bats. Oh, it's up there. Never mind. Let's go. Thought I was already at the swamp, but I guess not. I feel like there's more waystones that I've missed. I think it's like over. Wait, what? Where's the thing? What? I'm so confused. Where? What? Who? Oh, there it is. Okay. No, Lorith.
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
Including Elias.
Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldeum.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in.
Of course.
It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone.
Uh-huh.
This is all that matters.
This is
and
the way.
If Lilith has already passed through the gate,
we follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsarak to prepare. Pray we are not too late.
God. Put a sock in it, dude.
Strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least.
Technically, you're not
the right choice.
Dead?
I did what I had to. We needed answers, and we got them. Lilith was poised to storm the very gates of hell. Astaroth and the deal, Rathra and the key, it had all been leading to this. But what we didn't know was that while we were lost in the swamp, Inarius and the cathedral were launching a campaign to strike at Lilith. Their battle would leave the world a wasteland. And whoever won would show no mercy to what was left. Our only hope was to reach Lilith before Inarius. But we couldn't have predicted what happened next.
And that was the end of Act 5. Awesome. Alright, we'll use that. And we level. Wait, we have a new skill point, huh? Oh, what? I thought I saw a new skill or something. So let's go. I'm gonna go back to Kovashad. I'm gonna sell. Or I think I'm gonna just break down stuff. But we're gonna call the episode there. If you like the episode, go ahead and give it a like. If you're new to the channel, you want to help us grow, you can do it for free by smashing that sub button. Stay awesome. Stay safe. YouTube, we'll talk again later. Bye.